Assalamualaikum everyone, welcome to the Check In Check Out channel. This family channel will take you on a virtual journey of holiday destinations and things to do for fun in this destination. We're going to visit a whole lot of different places, from Mataram to Melbourne, Sydney to Senggigi, Bali to Ballarat, and all the places in between. We'll be visiting different countries including Indonesia and Australia. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share our channel. Alright, it's time to check into another resort hotel on the very beautiful Indonesian island of Lombok. The holiday resort is located in Senggigi on the very beautiful west coast of Lombok. Its location at the base of the foothills is lush, green, and right on the sunny waters of Senggigi. We arrived at the spacious open air lobby around lunchtime and checked in without too much trouble. We were provided with a welcome drink upon arrival, and the staff were professional and courteous. The walk to our room was very pleasant, and we couldn't help but be impressed by the spectacular landscaping all around us. The kids really enjoyed exploring the big open space and the palm fringed beach, swimming pools, and well-landscaped gardens looked most inviting. Our room was one of two small villas, as you can see on entering the room. It was pleasant enough. However, it was a dark room with older style furnishings. While it was well laid out, it could have been bigger, especially for the price we paid. There was a good size TV with a variety of cable channels available, including European, American, and Australian channels. There's some older style or wardrobe space, some bedside lamps, and a decent air conditioner. One of the highlights of this accommodation is its bathroom, which is one of the best I had ever seen. It's an open air bathroom, but the roof is screened by wire, so no mosquitoes or other nasties can get in. Sometimes when taking a shower, You can feel the rain coming through the roof above. That rain also waters at the beautiful indoor garden in the bathroom. We even had a gecko scampering around the rocks on the bathroom floor. A large spa bathtub completes this very beautiful bathroom experience. The view of the sea from our private veranda was very beautiful, but the outdoor furniture leaves a bit to be desired. It definitely needs updating. There is a small gym for those wanting to exercise too in this resort. There are also some large family villas across the road from the resort. However, keep in mind that these are not beachfront like our accommodation. They are surrounded by a very lush and well-kept garden. The buffet breakfast in the resort is quite large and pleasant enough with a wide variety of Indonesian and Western food options. However, the quality of the food is average. And decent seating inside the restaurant is chairs. The view of the waves breaking on the tropical sands of Sangiti is the highlight of the breakfast. When you do the manage to get a table, of course. The numerous swimming pools in the resort provide something for everyone, young or old, and there's also a beautiful path that meanders through the pond adjacent to the beach. The pool side furniture is comfortable and includes lounges for relaxing by the pool and plenty of umbrellas for shade or shelter. There is also a small larger pool,
very appropriate, serving a variety of
alcoholic and non-alcoholic beverages. Like I said early on, it is a decent resort in a stunning setting, but it is definitely in need of a facelift and upgraded facility. Okay, it's time for us to check out and see you when we check into another place next time. See ya!